Here you can plug in your micro USB to charge your batteries. I'll also leave a link of these batteries in the link below.